I don't want to be nobody but myself. I don't want to be nobody but myself. When I say that I'm healing, I'm healing. I'm doing all the healing work. I worked hard to heal. I worked hard to heal myself. When I say I'm doing my affirmations, I'm working out, I'm intermittent fasting, I'm alternate day fasting, I mean it. When I say I'm not giving up, I'm not giving in, I mean it. I'm not being who you want me to be. I'm being who I want to be. I'm not worried about people who are worried about me. I don't worry about people that don't have my best interests at heart. When I say I loved what I do, I love what I do. I love what I do. I love what I create. I love the life I'm living. I know that God is in me. God is working. God has a plan. There's nothing that I can't do. I know that God doesn't want me to give up. God doesn't want me to give in. He wants me to keep going. When I say I'm becoming the woman I want to become, I mean it. I worked hard to heal some of these generational wounds. I'm working hard to heal myself. I'm working hard to reprogram myself and to program myself to believe that I can do anything I want to do, and that there's nothing that I can't do, and that no matter how long it takes, at the end of the day, I'm going to get what I want. I'm not stressed about nobody. I'm not worried about nobody. I'm not stressed about what I don't have. I only concern about what I want and what I need to do to get it. I'm not concerned about what I don't like. I'm not concerned about what I don't want. I don't even think about what I don't want. I think about what I want. And I'm just so happy and so close to getting monetized. Almost to 4,000 watch hours. I have to get 1,000 subscribers. I know I'm going to be monetized. I know that it's going to happen. I don't know when. I don't know how. But it's going to happen. I'm not worried about people who are not worried about me. I'm not worried about people who talk crap about me. I'm not worried about people that say so much stuff, mean things about me. I'm not concerned about people that tell me that I can't do what I want to do. I'm just not concerned about people who treat me unfair and wrong. I know I love myself and I accept myself. And there are some times where I want to eat, but I have to discipline myself. I have to teach myself self-love and self-discipline. I told myself I'm not going to eat, not going to eat. When it's time to eat, I will be able to eat. But I have to grow out of binging. I'm not going to binge no more. When I say I'm healing, I'm healing. I decide to do something different. I decide to do something else. I choose to not binge. I choose to stick to my diet. I choose to be disciplined. And it's a good feeling. I never thought I would become disciplined. I never thought I would work through my bullshit. I never thought I'll be able to move past the stuff that I've gone through. I never knew that I would be the most amazing woman I ever wanted to be. And I know that God has a plan for me. God doesn't want me to give up. I know that God doesn't want me to give up. God has a plan for me. There's no one that can do the things that I do. I know that God has a plan for me. I know that spirits in me are working. When I say that the Lord is in me, the Lord is in me. Doesn't matter what you believe in. We can believe in different things and love and accept ourselves and get along. I'm here to be a light in a dark place. I'm here to show people that they can change themselves, that they can manifest, that they can do the things they want to do. I am not giving up. I am not giving up on myself. When I say I'm going to keep going, I'm going to keep going. I'm not going to give up. I've came this far. It's only been almost a week, but I'm happy with my progress, and I'm going to keep progressing. And the things I want and desire, I will have. Doesn't matter how long it takes. I know I will have it. God not giving up on me. God has a plan for me. When I say God has a plan for me, God has a plan for me. God is not giving up on me. God knows that He has a plan for me. God knows He wants me to be the person I want to be. God knows He doesn't want me to give up. God doesn't want me to give up. When I say my ancestors are in me, my ancestors are in me. They don't want me to give up. When I say I'm not giving up, I mean it. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up to temptation. When I say I'm not giving up to temptation, I'm not giving up to temptation. I am going to believe in myself, accept myself, and be the person I want to be. I'm not going to give up on myself. I'm not giving in to temptation. I have given in to temptation long enough. It's time to not give in to temptation. No matter what I do, no matter what I am, I can't give in to temptation. You know, you always want to be great. You always want to be good. But there's something around a corner that always wants you to get off track. And I cannot get off track. I cannot listen to temptation. I know the Lord is in me and working. The Lord has a plan. He won't give up on me. I know the Lord wants me to believe and trust that He doesn't want me to give up. I know the Lord doesn't want me to give up. I'm not going to give up to temptation. I'm going to keep going. You don't have to love me. You don't have to believe in me. You best believe I'm going to heal. I'm going to keep going. Guys are going to treat me the way I want to be treated. I am going to be treated like royalty. I'm going to be treated well. When I say I'm going to be treated well, I mean it. Men are going to treat me well because I have healed. I have healed my childhood trauma. I'm healing my childhood trauma. I'm healing my generational trauma. I'm not giving up on myself. I'm not giving up on myself. Nope, I'm not giving up on myself. I'm going to keep going. Life is getting better. Life is getting easier. I'm not going to give up. Gotta keep going. Don't let the enemy get you down. Don't let anything tell you that you can't become who you want to become. Don't let them get you down. I'm not gonna let them get me down. I'm gonna keep going. And if someone don't believe in me, I don't care, because I know who I am. I know who I bring to the table. I know that I worked hard to become me. So best believe I'm not gonna worry about what someone thinks, because what they think don't matter. I'm in love with myself. I love myself. I'm in love with what I do. I am rich and successful and powerful, and I'm healing, and I done healed.